I had the privilege of being asked to lead the United States effort on the Human Genome Project in 1993 after Jim Watson had gotten the whole thing underway in the U.S. And I continued to lead the U.S. effort over the course of the next 10 years until we were able to celebrate all of the goals being achieved in April of 2003. It was a great celebration because we actually were ahead of schedule and under budget, which makes people very happy who are paying for this. I guess you could say I served as the field marshal or the project manager or whatever you will for this incredibly dedicated team involved scientists in six countries over the course of those 10 years that generated this remarkable data. More than 2,000 people putting their shoulders collectively to the wheel and giving all the information away every 24 hours, making it clear that this was not something anybody wanted to hold close to themselves, but wanted to give away as a gift to humanity. That made it possible for all of the scientists of the world to start working on it immediately and not waiting until we were all done. And I think that was one of the most significant hallmarks of the whole effort, and one that's really changed the mindset of a lot of people in the scientific community about openness of data access.